going to try Madame M. Yema spread. Try it.